the name of these six very, very talented sisters who've become internet sensations with more than 500 million hits on YouTube. In a moment, their first ever morning show performance, but first a chat with Christina, Catherine, Lisa, Lauren, Amy, and Danny Cimarelli. Quickly, girls, tell me your ages.
I'm 21.
23.
I'm 19.
I'm 18.
I'm 13.
Oh.
And you?
I'm 18.
Okay. How did you guys first start singing together, harmonizing together? When did you realize that you had something?
Our mom is really into music, and she plays piano. She majored in that in college. Mm-hmm. So she taught us how to harmonize when we were little, just to see if we could do it, if
how
we would
old?
Like it. Like, I was four, I think.
Wow.
And then we picked it up right away, and we really liked it. And then it just became like an automatic thing. Like, you know, we're in the laundry room doing laundry. We're just harmonizing. We're in the car. It just happened automatically.
Wow, that sounds great. It must have been really interesting. And you've got five brothers as well. Do they sing?
Yes. They all sing and play instruments,
yeah.
Some of them.
So basically, chore time in the Cimarelli house was music time as well.
Yeah, it kind of happened that
way.
Yeah,
we make it fun.
Let's go over your hits in the last year or so. You've taken the internet by storm with covers of other artists' hits. Now you've got your own hit record. You're soon to start a tour. You've just won the Teen Choice Award for Choice Web Star.
Yes.
Have you guys processed all this? I mean, how much your life is changing? Your lives are changing?
Barely. I mean, the last like month, we went to this little tour of radio stations and stuff, and we did 27 cities in 21 days. So that was already a lot to process.
Unbelievable. Okay, tell us about the song you're about to sing. It's your first single, Made in America.
Yeah.
Who wrote it? How'd you come across this idea?
We co-wrote it with Neon Hitch and David Brooke, mm-hmm. and it was kind of just a big collaboration. It ended up being like this song, like an anthem for our country, just saying how proud we are to be American. So we're really happy with how it turned out.
Well, ladies, we're so happy to have you here. Ladies and gentlemen, Cimarelli singing the title song from their smash EP, Made in America.
One, two, three.